Hey guys, in this video we are going to see how to clean the chimney wafer, the chimney filter. Okay, so first how to remove it from that chimney. It will be in the down portion, will be the right. So usually it will be the straight portion, correct? So just pull and turn it, then pull down, it will come out. Okay, it will be in the straight position. Just to pull and rotate, then pull down, it will become this one. See this, see how oily it is there, right? Using lemon or using the dishwash powder, you can't clean it this one. The easiest method, correct method, will be applying a caustic soda. That's what the service guys also used to do it, but they'll charge heftily, that 500 rupees per service they'll do it. But it is nothing, just 10 rupees per time cleaning it will happen for you. So to do that one, you take one plastic cup like this and place the wafer in this one. Okay, so over here we have to apply the caustic soda. It's called in a commercial name caustic soda, that is sodium hydroxide. So it will be look like a salt crystal. Okay, it will be there available in all hardware shop. You have to ask a caustic soda. Okay, and it's not advisable to touch that in hand, bare hands. And I used to keep it in open space, even that when we are doing this process, hot flames will come. That means flames will come. Dirty flames will come, that will be itching for your nose. Okay. And while doing this one, don't allow your kids near to this one. They will take this and it should not. It's not an eatenable item, right? It's very dangerous to going into touching ice or eating this one, right? So always don't allow kids while doing this one. Don't apply too much also, because it will spoil the materials also sometimes. Whatever I'm applying, this is okay enough. And to push into the in between the gaps like this, press like hard like this, and this all this thing, spread all the way in the things. Like this, I'm doing in a balcony. The reason is when the flames will come, it will go into open air, right? So always prefer to do it in open air portion only. Don't keep it near in your home, house itself. Yeah, even some of my friends will do it in the hand wash itself, that sink itself, they will place it this one and apply the hot water. But don't do it this one. Like this, always prefer to do it with safety as your first point of concern. Yeah. It's perfect, right? Now, so now what we have to do is we have to pour the hot water, almost a boiling condition of water over here. Then the flames will come. Don't inhale the flames. It will make your giddiness or itching feeling will come. So use the mask also like this. See, I have used the hand gloves, right? Even without hand gloves also, I can touch this one. But just I just want for protection purpose, I'm just doing this one. Okay, okay, let's pour the hot water over here. See, I pour the hot water over the caustic soda, right, in the same way. So it turns that, that's the chemical reaction over there. I just do it once again. Now it won't be there. See that itching flame will come out, okay. So you shake like this. Use the mask for your purpose. Keep on doing for a few minutes, or else you can leave it and for some time. So after cleaning, see, you can see the considerable changes here, right? Compared to the before applying the caustic soda. See how much it's cleared, right? Yeah, yes, still something is that I didn't do it properly or fully, right? Yeah, this side is quite good, this way, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'll summarize the entire process. Step 1, you have to take a tub, something like this. Step 2, you have to keep the wafer like this. And step 3, use the caustic soda. You get any hardware shop, you'll get the caustic soda. Apply the caustic soda over here and pour the boiling water. Don't just like a heat hot water or just a cold water, nothing will happen. You have to, if you apply the hot boiling condition hot water over the dust, the place, you know, this industrial cleaning, that's basically it's called industrial kind of cleaning, right? There they will do the same thing like this only. So once you pour the boiling water, that the oily sticks, everything will come out, right? Then just dispose the unwanted things and keep it dry for some time, and you can use this one. That's all, guys. Simple process. And I have remember for your let you know the cautions you have to consider. It. The caustic soda is very dangerous. It means if you are simply, it looks like crystal or salt, right? So, but it's not an eatable item. So you have to keep it in a safe place. That means in not reachable to the child or anybody. That kind of place you have to keep it. And that's the one thing. And don't, while using it, don't touch that one or touch and near to eyes or... so it's advisable to wear the hand gloves. That's all, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Request to please subscribe if you like this video, and please click the like button also. Take care. Yeah, bye.